Register for free to continue reading. A new poll suggests that unexpected payments are costing Britons at least £17 billion each year. The poll, which had 2,000 respondents, suggests an average of £328 is spent on unforeseen bills each year. One third of people have also had to pay for work on their car, while 1 in 10 said they had faced a large bill to fix their computer. 1/6 had to pay out on dental surgery. AFP via Getty Images. John Pears, UK Managing Director of debt collecting company Lowell, which commissioned the research, said, "The danger of not planning for a rainy day is that it can lead to extra costs and potentially get out of control, making the situation worse." The poll also claims that about 3 in 10 Britons have had to fund an unexpected payment by taking out a credit card, while more than 1/6 said they have taken out a loan or overdraft to see them through. Those polled also predicted if they had to stop working now for any reason, they would not be able to keep up with current outgoings for 9 months.